say keep your friends close, but your enemies closer. But actually, screw your friends. One morning in Singapore, two leaders of nuclear powers have a shot at brokering peace. But first, they have to make it through lunch.
Getting a good picture, everybody, so we look nice and handsome and thin.
One man is confident.
I feel really great. We're going to have a great discussion, and I think tremendous success. We'll be tremendously successful.
While the other has reservations. But the world underestimated the one thing that could save the planet, the one thing more powerful than diplomacy and sanctions put together. A handshake.
I got so many death threats.
They will be met with fire and fury.